Hello, dear children. As you know, stories teach us about life, about ourselves, and about others. Moral stories are believed to be meant for children and to serve as a useful platform to educate listeners. And of course, good society is formed only by the moral values. So today's moral story is Three Simple Rules. Let's start the story. Once there was a rich man in Thailand. His name was Shillong. He was a very rich man, yet he wanted more riches, more money. One day, he was walking in his garden. He saw a strange bird in a bush. It was very small, but it had very beautiful and colorful features. Its voice was also very sweet. Shillong had never seen such a bird in his life. He slowly went near the bush unseen. He caught the bird. Now the bird began to speak. "Why have you caught me?" the bird asked. "I want to make money. I can sell you for a big amount," replied Shillong. "But you are already rich. Why do you want more?" asked the bird. "Because I want to become richer and richer," replied Shillong. "But do not dream of making money through me," said the bird. It further added, "You cannot sell me, nobody will buy me, because in imprisonment I lose my beauty and my sweet voice." Then slowly turned into a blackbird. The beautiful feathers were now looking like the feathers of a crow. Shillong's hopes of making money were shattered. He said angrily, "I will kill you and I will eat your meat." "Eat me? I am so small." "You will not get any meat out of me," replied the bird. Shillong could not answer. The bird then suggested, "Well, set me free. In return, I shall teach you three simple but useful rules." "What is the use of rules?" "I want only money," said Shillong. He was irritated. "But these rules can profit you greatly," added the bird. "Profit me, really? Then I shall set you free. But how can I trust you?" "You may fly away," said Shillong. "I give you my word, and I always keep my word," said the bird. Shillong wanted to take a chance. He released the bird. It flew up at once. Then it sat on the branch of a tree. Its color started changing. It became beautiful again. Shillong asked, "Now teach me the rules." "Certainly," said the bird. Then it added, "The first rule is, never believe everything others say. The second rule is, never be sad about something you do not have. The third rule is, never throw away what you have in your hand." "You silly bird," shouted Shillong. And he added, "These three rules are known to everyone. You have cheated me." But the bird said, "Shillong, just sit down for a while. Think about all your actions of today. You had me in your hands, but you threw me away. You believed all that I said, and you are sad about not having me. These rules are simple, but you never follow them. Now do you see the value of rules?" So saying, the bird flew away and disappeared from his sight. So dear children, this was today's moral story. Hope you will follow the moral of the story. Meet you next time.